Hello friends, welcome to this video on triangles. In the previous video, we discussed about the side angle side or the SAS criterion for the congruence of triangles. Today, we will solve some questions related to the same. So let's start. In the given figure, side LM is equal to side LK and angle KLN is equal to angle MLN. So, prove that triangle KLN is congruent to triangle MLN. Let's see, if we look at the two triangles, then their one side and one angle is equal. Now, if you look at side LN, you will notice that it is that side in both the triangles that comes in order after one congruent side and angle. That is, when it is congruent, the side angle side congruence rule is formed. And since this side is the common side of the two triangles, it will be congruent. We can write it like this also. Therefore, triangle KLN is congruent to triangle MLN. And friends, while writing congruent triangles, write their names in the same order in which their sides and angles have one-to-one correspondence or in the order in which they are congruent to each other. Let's move to the next question. In the given figure, line PR and line SQ are bisecting each other. So, prove that triangle PTQ is congruent to triangle RTS. Friends, if we look at triangle PTQ and triangle RTS, then since line PR and line SQ are bisecting each other, therefore sides TQ and TS are equal. Similarly, sides PT and TR are also equal. Now, if the angles between these sides, that is, angle PTQ and angle RTS are equal, then these triangles can be said to be congruent according to the SAS criterion. And since PR and SQ are lines and are intersecting each other at T, therefore, angle PTQ is equal to angle RTS as they are vertically opposite angles. Therefore, according to the SAS criterion, triangle PTQ is congruent to triangle RTS. Friends, you can see here that the names of the two triangles are in the same order as the congruence of their sides and angles. Let's take one more question. Look at the given figure and prove that triangle ABD and triangle CBD are congruent. Pause the video and try to solve this question yourself and finally see the solution. Friends, that's all in today's session. We solved some questions based on the SAS criterion of the congruence of triangles. See you in the next video with some more facts related to this topic. Thank you.